Congratulations! If you're the lucky owner of a new Yamaha RUio16-D. Or if you're thinking about getting one, let me show you what to expect and how to get started. I'm Andy Cooper from Yamaha's Research and Development Centre here in the UK, and I've been a frequent user of Dante AV networking technology for well over 10 years. As well as enjoying all the plugins both Steinberg and Yamaha have to offer in their DAWs and digital mixers. Now we have brought a load of these together in one neat portable package. Yes, the RUio16-D with the accompanying VST Rack Pro software allows you to add a range of VST3 plugins to virtually any live sound system via Dante or analog connections, or both at the same time. Rather than using a physical rack full of effects and aging processors beside your mixer, run the VST rack with its versatile supply of premium EQs, compressors, delays, reverbs, mastering plugins, and more. It's faster to set up and much easier to travel with. Let's see what's in the box and how to get your software installed. First, the RUio16-D itself. Controls on the front, connections front and rear, and a really useful flow diagram on top. This clearly shows the audio paths available between the various analog, Dante and USB ports. Then find the little bag of rubber feet and cable hook. Use the feet to protect the unit from scratches on the table. Alternatively, use the M4 mounting points to attach it to a rack shelf. The cable hook can be inserted in one of the rear security slots to protect any USB cables from being pulled out by accident while in use. The RUio16-D comes with two cool USB cables. Take a look at the connector with the cute little thumb screws for the rear of the unit. Then choose either USB-C or USB-A for your computer. Don't connect yet though. We've got some instructions to follow and software to download first. Of course, there's a product manual in the box along with some important download information. This is for VST Rack Pro, the host software for all the audio processing plugins. It uses Steinberg's high-quality audio engine to run VST3 plugin effects in a stable and efficient environment with a low enough latency suitable for use at live events. It's available for both Windows and Mac operating systems. So, get started by following the link at the bottom of the download information. Of course, you'll need an active internet connection for this. Here you can find reference documents and user guides and installation instructions. The next step is to run the Steinberg Download Assistant. Though, you may need to download and install this first. This assistant helps to download and register all your Steinberg assets, so you may well be using this already. If not, you'll need to create a My Steinberg account and sign in. Once you're in, you'll be able to enter the download access code shown at the bottom of your VST Rack Pro download information sheet, provided with the RUio16-D. Then enter the unit's serial number found on its underside. Next, you can activate the license onto the computer or onto a USB e-licensor for more versatile use with several machines, though just one at a time. After the activation is completed, You can open the My Products menu and find the assets for VST Rack Pro listed. Select Download and Install. You should notice that both VST Rack and the Yamaha Steinberg USB driver get installed. Also, it's worth downloading the VST Rack presets. I'll show you how to use these in a later video, but it's a great way to see and hear how the plugins are used by experienced professionals for a wide range of instruments, voices, and styles of music. Now that's completed, you are ready to connect the RUio16-D to the computer using the supplied USB-C or A cable. Use the USB 2.0 socket and set the power source switch to USB. The other source allows you to power the unit from a regular 5-volt supply, like a tablet charging transformer, so the unit can be used as a versatile Dante interface without the need for a PC connection. Launch the Yamaha Steinberg USB driver to check the RUio16-D is recognized by the computer, and then you are ready to start the VST Rack application. Or, of course, you could use the unit with other audio software, including Cubase and Nuendo, though its use with VST Rack Pro is particularly well integrated. Let me show you in the next video.